usually when people fast, they give up something. It could be food, or it could be their favorite TV show. Isaiah chapter 58 presents a beautiful picture about fasting. It's more than just a hunger strike. You have to work for justice and free the oppressed. So as you fast, whether you do that from food or from anything else, make sure that you're working for justice and peace and mercy.